So mine is a rather simple and intriguing presentation. My project was looking at how we can improve a timely notification of HIV results. And this is particularly within the PA area. HIV in Saskatchewan needs no introduction. As you can see, the rate of new HIV cases in Saskatchewan is going up. It's not going down. One in every four Canadians with HIV don't even know that they got it. And all those dreams that we thought that it's only one particular group is not there. It can affect any age, any sex, or any race or ethnic origin. This is something that helped with trying to put a light on my project, was looking at the way our HIV cases were going in the Prince Albert area. And as you see, last year, we had 70 cases. And it's interesting, out of those 70 cases, there were 25 of them who never got their HIV results within 90 days from the time they had blood drawn. And why? Why do we look at that? This is the reason why. It's because it's within that 25%, which approximately 50% of the new cases pop up from. So this is definitely an issue. Yes, we are testing, but we're not letting people know what the result is. And I think that is the crux of the issue. So we tried to look at why is it that there's this delay. And as you can see, there's issues looking at the people who it is, who present and who we target. The other thing is, of course, places. It's not as widespread as we wanted. With us in the PA area, it's rather focused around access place and our mobile outreach team. We've got several policies that are there, and these are meant to help, but maybe a little bit too much. And then the different procedures which are there for us to be able to test. And the end result is whereby patients are not really being given their results. Because of this issue of getting the results and their notification and getting them into care, we kind of looked at what are some of the drivers, what's causing this. And through this whole project, CQI is amazing. It helps you to look at it from this to say, well, look, what were the secondary drivers, okay? What were the primary drivers, and what was the aim? To ensure that patients who are newly diagnosed with HIV are told what their results are. And the big thing is get out of thinking in that box. We need to be able to think outside. And why we want to test is because it's an opportunity to engage those who are HIV negative to remain negative, and those who are positive to be engaged in care. The challenges, we all know about them. And what were the signs of success? It was really seeking and treating them, linking and engaging them to that care and retaining them, and of course, those once they're there, treating them. And the tools for it is to use what we found is a point of care test and combine that with a dried blood spot test. And all this we can talk about during the poster presentation. My key learning is communication. Communication, communication, communication. That is it. HIV is not a death sentence. And I just want to say thank you to the CQIP faculty and staff, and thank you.